think it's, you know, there is that, I think that's pretty obvious. See, we were talking before about how we often both write songs where we have them, all the sounds of the song first, to a melody, and then sort of the words sort of come later. I don't know if every song would have done like that, but I know we're just...
I think a lot do.
Yeah, so there's that.
You do have sometimes words from the beginning, though, right?
No, really?
No,
yeah.
Because that's what I would commonly perceive.
Yeah.
People would think you would, you know, they would think, oh, yeah, that he's writing a poem and then he's putting it to music.
No, no.
Yeah. Well, that's comfort.
But I think the more interesting thing is, you know, the contrast between our songs. So that's, I think that'll be the point of interest of the show. So.